clearly not my cleanest entrance. The inscription reads, "Beware, intrepid seeker, for beyond this threshold lies the sacred scepter of Seraphis, a deity bridging two worlds. To claim its power, you must endure trials that threaten life itself. The path ahead is treacherous, filled with perilous traps and guardians unyielding. Only those with a heart of gold shall emerge unscathed. Tread carefully, for the shadows conceal both salvation and doom. I should be careful and stay alert." Swan dive through that gap. I can jump there while hanging.
Thank you.
Something seems to be missing here. I need to find a way up to that bell. Aha! That was the counterweight. I should find this knot socket.
Stuck here for hours, badly hurt, and Jonathan still has not returned. He is still down there, and I could never endure the price of his loss. I don't think I can wait much longer. I wish we had trusted this damn inscription. I'm sorry, my friend. There is a lot more I wish I could have told you.
No. I wouldn't expect such preservation underwater.
Thank you.